this is a farrier on steroids. This vet is from the North Carolina Zoo, from their Instagram page. He is cleaning this giraffe's hoof and has him trained in order to kind of rest his hoof right there. But what you can see is a good anatomy lesson. That's the carpus. That's the equivalent of a wrist in the giraffe. So you see my wrist right there. That's the wrist. This entire rest of the leg is the third digit. Again, this is basically middle finger from here on down. That's insane.